have no drawers on. Shit. Now I can see getting inside myself. Let me see. I don't have. Oh. I'm just turning on my I'm just turning on my camera. I don't feel like, doing any setup or anything like that because I'm tired. I'm waiting on, got to take a business call here in a minute. Then I thought to myself, and I'm going to be on that call for I don't know how long, and why don't I just cook real quick, try to get it at least started. Love my little spot here. Beef sirloin steak. We have walnuts, garlic oil, parmesan, milk, potatoes, spinach, green and white onion, and seasoning package. I cooked yesterday and made a good old, let me show you what I made. I had to buy a new, this is what I made yesterday. When I, marinara, panay, and ricotta meatballs with mozzarella and parmesan. When I tell you, woo, oh, it was good. Tried it one time, it's probably good, but y'all know what I'm getting ready to do. Do what I do. I just boil my potatoes and make me some good old mashed potatoes. Twerking, just really, doing all of that, just doing all of that. I love making videos for my clients, though. I really do. So that's what it is. Feeling a little flush. Because I hadn't eaten. I'm gonna say, is that it? Meat and potatoes? But I'm gonna, there's a spinach dip, that's gonna be really good. Yeah, think about that win. Yay for Biden and Kamala. I don't know about y'all. But your girl here couldn't sleep. I was just tossing and turning. I went over to my mom's house with my other siblings to watch the election. I promise you up on my soul. It was affecting my body. And I and my sisters too. And so every time they did that, you know, to say who won what, she had my sister with her. She said, Lynn, does something happen? I said, yeah, something happens to my body every time. Just being honest. And you know what I did? You know, it lasted well on into the night. Well, anyway, well on into the night, probably into the morning. I don't know. Told my mom, my sister, I said, I gotta go. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna turn my, look at this thing. I had to turn my ice maker back on. When I put this oil in here, it just covers the side. What's up with that? Do I need a? Is it the skillet or is it the stove or what? Anyway, so I told my mama and my sister, I'm like, I gotta go. And you know what I did? Came on home, literally, and I turned the TV off. I drank. think I made a video that night. I don't know if I even put it up, but anyway, I have to find it. Ate my grandbaby's cake and went to bed. Working, my mom texted and said, President Joe Biden. And it was almost like, you know? Now they're trying to contest it, but I posted on my Facebook page a video on the debate with him and Hillary Clinton, and that was one of the questions. If you lose this election, will you whatever gracefully? Y'all gotta see it. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go to my page. Check it out and share it. Go to my page, check it out and share it. Hillary went in. He will not contest it, and she brought up all kinds of everything that happens to him that he don't like. He says it's rigged, and then she started naming all of the things that he blamed, even the courts. Everything that ever turned out not in his favor, he said it was rigged. And that was way back in 16 before he even made president, so there you go. And then I saw on Fox 23, they act like they really got something, right? And then on MSNBC, they talked about it again. And the guy, the attorney, an attorney said, he probably doesn't have anything because it would be kind of funny that he's only filing a lawsuit in the state that he was losing.
Thank you.
All right, so I'm putting the green part of the onion. Oh really, this, come on. Y'all know I want to just throw this stuff in there. Garlic oil. Let the green onion kind of char a little bit. And then add the garlic oil. So I'm adding the garlic oil. And the walnuts. Yeah, my dark eyebrows I had, black eyebrows. I'm making some content, and dark all around my eyes, and black lipstick, and the cat ears, and it was really fun. Boy, this dinner. My friend is flying in from North Carolina to see me this weekend. So, now. I'm gonna turn this off. Let me see. I'm going live on TikTok. Let me see how I'm looking. I don't have my light on. won't go live on TikTok for this time, but I will the next time I get ready to cook. As soon as I turn that button on, I have 152 people watching within 5 minutes, because, you know, I didn't keep it on long. I was really just testing it. Walnut and garlic oil. Spinach, I'm getting ready to add the cream sauce to, and the Parmesan cheese. I'm supposed to put the potatoes, you see that, in the oven, make roasted potatoes, but I'm not into roasted potatoes. I add the cream to the spinach. Thank you.
Thank you.
in there. Boy, I went shopping. Man, because last week I was literally out of everything. Water and all. So I got Pepsi, Mountain Dew, tea, and water. So I buy these little bitty things so I won't be wasting shit. And lastly, Parmesan cheese and the spinach. Yummy. Yum. I don't want to go down front.